Henry Tab, so that makes me officially a recovering attorney. My function, really, we're at a memorial on Memorial Day for the Vietnam veterans who gave their lives in Vietnam. But I would remind you and ask you to remember all of those that have died, the men and women that have died in the service of their country in the wars since, right up until today, and that includes the Gulf War, Iraq, and Afghanistan. I urge you to think about them today, as well as the veterans from Vietnam. I'd like to share something with you that I read recently. And this was a poem from an anonymous author that Eleanor Roosevelt carried in her wallet to the day she died. As there be war, I must answer, am I worth dying for? That's a question we all need to ask ourselves. I forgot to put him on the agenda. Somebody reminded him. That's beautiful. I'll tell you that, you know, our